Hey girls, I am Action Jacquelyn and welcome to the 100 Rep Barre Leg Sculpt Challenge. Today we are doing dancing bridges, one of the most effective moves to target the under glute. The glute meets the thigh, which I call the thut, the butt and the thigh, all melted into one word. Okay, so these are gonna be awesome. Make sure that you check in with me after Stretchy Fit 100 is the hashtag. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet, and let's get going. All right, place the heel flat down into the ground. Palms are flat down into the ground. Other leg is extended up. I want you to really dig into that heel. We are doing dancing bridge. So we are going to dance those hips up and down. So we're gonna go up and down, up and down. We're gonna do 100 total, since these are pretty challenging, okay? So let's go up and up and up and up. Good job. So I want you to think about actually drawing the heel that's on the floor towards you. I know that's counterintuitive. You kind of want to push it away, but think about actually drawing the heel towards you, and that is going to engage your hamstrings and glutes way more. Try to soften those shoulders. Okay, see, aren't you glad we're only doing 50 on each side? Because these are pretty challenging because, well, your legs are pretty heavy because they're long and they're strong. They've got all those muscles in them, right? So we're lifting everything up and lowering down. So I'm keeping my leg straight up on top. If you need to bend it for whatever reason, you can. And if you want to add a little extra, you can press the top leg into the other leg, like this figure four bridge, to give a little bit more force down into the leg. Good, so you choose what's best for your body. All right, keep going. Good job. I've just got five more on this leg, and then we're gonna go on to the other side. If you're really feeling it, you know what? You could repeat this entire video. Okay, let's go to the other side. The reason why I'm doing 50 on this one is because sometimes it can get into the low back, so I don't wanna fatigue this too much. So 50 is perfect. Okay, so think about drawing the other leg in, right? Instead of pushing it out, think of drawing the leg in towards you, and also, relax those shoulders down. I just felt my own shoulders start to creep up towards my ears, but think about relaxing them down. Whew, you are doing so good. I've had so much fun with you girls every single day checking in. It really does make a difference to have a community to lean on, to know that you're not alone, to know that you are supported every step of the way, and that's what our Stretchy Babe Fit Fam community is all about. Okay, guys, we are getting there. We're almost at our final 10 countdown. You gotta do it with me, okay? Let's hear it. Ready, and let's lift those hips as high as we can. Ready, and let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 100. That was amazing. I am so proud of you. Make sure that you check in with me using hashtag StretchyFit100 so I can see your beautiful face and body doing all this amazing work. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right here so I can continue to bring more free challenges and workouts to you. Now, if you are looking for an at-home workout program, then download my Stretchy Fit app. Join me in there and the rest of the community because you get a new workout every single day. Tons of variety with barre, yoga, HIIT workouts. It's amazing, and you will stay consistent the way that the app is designed because you get a new workout every day and you get a program to check into and you can stay accountable. It is awesome, and you will see your body goals come to life. It is amazing. Okay, I love you so much. Great job today, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.